Right, this is where we caught a trout by hand over a year ago now. In here, plenty of water with the snow melt. It's only about a foot deep, just there. But yeah, there you go. So maybe there's some trout in there now. I don't know. Not gonna bother.